In 79 AD, Pompeii was the jewel of the Roman Empire, a thriving resort city on the Bay of Naples. Wealthy villas, bustling markets, crowded taverns. Looming over the city was Mount Vesuvius. The residents saw it as a blessing, its volcanic soil providing rich harvests. They didn't know they were living at the foot of one of the deadliest time bombs on the planet. They didn't even have a word for volcano. For days, the ground had been shaking, but the people of Pompeii were used to earthquakes. They went about their lives. But at noon on that fateful day, Vesuvius woke up. This wasn't a slow lava flow. It was a catastrophic explosion. The mountain ripped its own top off, blasting a column of superheated ash, pumice, and gas 20 miles into the stratosphere. The force was 100,000 times more powerful than the atomic bomb dropped on Hiroshima. Within minutes, the sun disappeared. Day turned into night. It began to rain rocks. Volcanic pumice pelted the city. Roofs started collapsing under the weight. Panic erupted in the streets. Thousands tried to flee. Others sought shelter in cellars and sealed rooms. It was a fatal mistake. For the next 18 hours, the city was slowly buried under several meters of ash. But the real horror was yet to come. At dawn the next day, the colossal eruption column collapsed under its own weight. This triggered a pyroclastic surge. It's a hurricane of superheated gas, ash, and rock racing down the mountainside at over 100 miles per hour. The temperature inside the surge reached 750 degrees Fahrenheit. When the first surge hit the nearby town of Herculaneum, it was so hot it literally vaporized people's flesh, leaving only charred skeletons. Then the surge turned towards Pompeii. For those still in the city, death was instantaneous. The thermal shock stopped their hearts in an instant. They were frozen in the exact positions they held at the moment of death. There wasn't even time to scream. In minutes, the entire city was engulfed. Pompeii was gone, buried under 20 feet of volcanic material. The city remained untouched for nearly 1,700 years, a forgotten time capsule of Roman life and death. When archaeologists began excavating, they found empty spaces in the hardened ash. By pouring plaster into them, they revealed the terrifying truth. This wasn't just ruins. It was a crime scene. The body casts show the final moments of Pompeii's residents, a mother shielding her child, a man sitting in despair, a dog writhing in agony. They didn't just die. Their lives were erased in an instant. Pompeii is history's starkest reminder of how fragile civilization is in the face of nature's fury. And today, Vesuvius is still active. Millions live in its shadow. It's not a question of if it will erupt again. It's a question of when. Subscribe to Past Forward for more stories that shaped our world.